I was just constantly saying to myself, you know, show them what you can do. The summer after the lockout year, I had basically almost zero interest from NHL teams. And Boston called. That's kind of how I felt. You know, I got one shot. Another part of me was saying, you know, this might be your only chance, so enjoy yourself, too.
Remarkable story, Tim Thomas. Really didn't know Eddie if he'd have a chance at this level.
Has come.